My name is Paul Crumb. This is Jim Feldbauer. We work for the New York City Department of Environmental Protection. Okay? Who here is from New York City? Pretty much everybody, right? So when you guys go into your bathroom and your kitchen and turn on the water faucet, who can tell me where that water comes from? Nope, not the ocean, that's salt water. Your water company, okay? So where does the water company get their water? Open springs, no. So, okay. The sewer, no, not the sewer. Reservoirs, who said that? Okay, the reservoirs. Now 90% of the water you guys drink and use, take showers with and flush your toilets and wash your dishes with comes from upstate New York, up in this area. Okay, there's six big reservoirs north of New York City that supply 90% of your drinking water. And ultimately our job is to protect that water supply for you guys in the city. Okay? We brought some of our equipment that we use. We have boats, ATVs, motorcycles, patrol vehicles to help us in protecting that water supply and the land around it. So after you guys eat your breakfast, you come outside. You can drive them on the road or in the woods. So
preferably at least 10 feet.
Okay.
A lot more. Stop. Department of Environmental Protection.
Oh, like the water?
The waters, the woods, the animals, the fish, and we do, we use the ATVs to go out in the woods.
That's crazy. That ATV.
Sailors, yeah, boaters.
So what, was this used?
No, that's a new one.
Can you hand it
Wait, can I didn't see
no,
it.
No, I can't do that.
Why not?